have a little while. I know that you have so many duties and you've been working so hard lately, but I would really love you to spend some time with me. I've been missing you. You very often. During my daily activities, when I'm at home, when I do my daily duties, when I'm outside, when I walk under the rain, I remember about us together, holding hands under the umbrella. Such a good, such a beautiful memory. Yes, you can let go and relax. You are with me now. Don't worry about anything. How is your work going on? I hope everything's good. I need you near me. I really need you. I want you to be with me every day. I want you to hug me, to caress me. To make me feel safe. I'm here just for you, just and only for you, my sweetheart, my baby, my honey. You know that you're wonderful. Yes, I admire you. I've never met such an incredible person before. Such an intelligence mixed with such a good look. You're a very good looking man. Yes, I think you're very smart, and that is turning on. Yes, it makes me smile when I think about you. It makes me feel good day by day, and I don't feel so lonely anymore, thinking that you're somewhere out there. Thinking about me. Yes, I'm lying down now on my bed, relaxing myself. And the only thing that comes to my mind is that I want your presence, even far away. Any kind of contact with you, a tiny conversation. I actually really dream of us being together as soon as possible. I know that you feel this way too. Isn't it a wonderful feeling to have somebody to think about, to fantasize about, to have somebody to talk to? Rely on, to feel safe with. I'm your girlfriend, so you can do all those things with me and many more. There are so many benefits. I am pretty skilled and experienced major girl that can enrich your life of many exciting moments. I want to spend those moments just with you. You need to know that. I want to dedicate a lot of time and care to you. I want to take care of you, sweetheart. I want you to be my sweetie, my baby, my honey. I want it so much. I want you to caress me, my hair. Caress your hair and your face, your beautiful face. When you come back from work, after a tiring day, I'll be there for you, waiting with a smile, opening you the door. Talking about simple things. It's cold outside, and I just want to be in your arms now, to feel the fragrance of your perfume, the scent of your skin, and the soft. I want to put my head near yours, my lips over your cheek. With one hand, caress your gorgeous face, your lips. Your lips that I want to kiss so passionately. So passionately. Thinking and fantasizing about them every day. What a relaxing feeling. Yes, I'm smiling to you. You are so cute when you smile. Yes, I want to feel your warmth that is overwhelming, as under the blanket in bed, hugged, staying in silence, or maybe even talking, doesn't matter. Important that we feel each other's bodies, each other's warmth. That we can feel so safe and cozy. I'm missing this coziness the most. This coziness that you are creating when you are around. Love the way you take care of me, and I want to take care of you too. Yes, I feel like becoming always better for you, changing myself. Be for you always more and more. I want to change my life for is my wish. My wish is to be for you, because you are a wonderful man. You are a great partner. And you are such a sweet person. I know that you have to go soon. I just wanted you to know how much I love you, how much I care about you. And I hope that we can rejoin together very soon. So bye for now, sweetheart. Talk to you soon.